Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set the high temp alarm offset on the KE2 Temp plus air defrost control. The first thing you need to do is enter the setpoints menu. To do this, press and hold the enter button, and after 3 seconds, TS will be displayed. Use the up arrow to navigate to high alarm offset, and this is your temperature in degrees above your room temperature set point at which the controller will begin to alarm. A short press on the enter button will display the current value, so this will be 10 degrees above our room temperature set point. You can use the up or down arrow to change that value to something that's appropriate for your application. Once the desired temperature differential is displayed, simply press and hold the enter button until high alarm offset or HAO is displayed. Short press on the enter button will show you that your set point change was made correctly. One short press on the back button will go back to HAO. A second short press on the back button will go back to the default display of the controller. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line.